Welcome to Polymer Update TV, the world's first and only TV network with a free petrochemicals news show. It is Tuesday, November 13th. I am Indra Singh. Our special news reel today is sponsored by Pune-based VK Petrochemicals India Private Limited. Let's start with energy news. Crude futures price fell on Monday after the US President Donald Trump criticized Saudi Arabia's plan to cut oil production. WTI traded at $59.93, a fall of 26 cents per barrel, while Brent finished at $70.12, a drop of 6 cents per barrel. According to Vandana Hari of Venda Insights, crude futures closed softer in the West Monday despite rallying during intraday trading and remained on the slippery slope early Tuesday in Asia. Given the strong grip of bearishness over the oil market over the past several weeks, it would take more than OPEC hints of a cut to dampen expectations of oversupply in 2019. Open spec naphtha prices meanwhile edged higher by $2 per metric ton to the $544 per metric ton CFR Far East Asia levels. Let's take a look at futures on China Dalian Commodity Exchange for today, on November 13, 2018. LLDP prices are lower by 20 RMB per metric ton from the previous settlement at the 8,860 RMB per metric ton. PP rates are down by 8 RMB per metric ton from the previous settlement at the 9,473 RMB per metric ton. PVC prices are lower by 5 RMB per metric ton from the previous settlement at the 6,305 RMB per metric ton. In plant news, Puchang Clean Energy has restarted its 400,000 metric ton per year polypropylene plant located at Shaanxi province in China on November 12, 2018 following an unplanned shutdown. The plant was shut on October 21, 2018. Polymer Update is now on Google Assistant and Google Home devices. Just ask the right questions about polymer related news and prices. Our special newsreel today is sponsored by Pune-based VK Petrochemicals India Private Limited, a manufacturer of PP compounds under the brand name VK Phil. The company also manufactures PP talc, glass, UV, flame retardant and pre-colored compounds. The company is serving the industry from the last 42 years. VK Polymers is an authorized dealer of Reliance Industries Limited for PP and PE in Pune and Goa. That's all for today's Polymer News. Watch our daily news video tomorrow to know more. It's Tuesday, November 13th. This is Indra Singh. Thank you.
Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/polymerupdate and be sure to click the like button. You can also find us on Twitter at polymerupdate. For the latest news from the plastics and petrochemicals industry, subscribe to our YouTube channel and do not forget to hit the bell icon.